All three red robots underway in action here as we start qualification match number two on the Blue Alliance. All three robots, or two robots in motion, 41-31. Waiting to get going. 6343 slowly to contact. And so as they switch into teleoperator control, the drivers step forward, take control of their machines. By benefit of getting that gear on board, it was the Blue Alliance with a 50-15 advantage. That Blue One driver station, 41-31, having difficulty connecting to their machine. Two quick deliveries of gears at the red feeder station. Two quick deliveries of gears at the blue feeder station. Now here comes 41-31 Iron Patriots into the match. Blue Alliance, two rotors turning. Red Alliance, one rotor turning just yet. But now here come the gears. Red turns up that second rotor. With 80 seconds remaining, still showing a score of 95, Red Alliance, 90, Blue Alliance. No pressure generated in either bowler. It's all gears at this point, 46-81. Another gear on board the Red Airship as they look to build out that third gear. 41-31 bringing gear back to the Blue Airship. Their Alliance partners are down at the feeder station. A minute to play, still 95, Red Alliance, 90, Blue Alliance. Gears delivered. Now 6343 dumps the boiler. Fuel on the ground now. Having to drive through that, a little bit of difficulty. Both Alliances getting the third rotor turning. Drivers staying. Airship pilots say, keep it coming, keep it coming. Now 30 seconds left. Red pilots say, nope, that's it. Don't bring me any more gears. Let's work on our climb game. 6343, putting more fuel on the ground, but it's climbing. Chill out, up first for the Blue Alliance. 28-11, quickly up, 41-31, all three blue machines are prepared for flight. Red in contact with the ropes and on their way up. NRG's up, 6343 on the way. Looks like a three robot prepared for flight to two prepared for flight. Advantage for the Blue Alliance as time expired. Let's look at your final score. This time it's going to be the Red Airship across the line first. 235-230. Apparently one of the sensors on the Blue Airship did not record ready for flight.